A group of atheists plans to lobby Tennessee lawmakers on issues involving separation of church and state. The Secular Coalition for America wants to organize a local chapter aimed at increasing the clout of local atheists and agnostics. The group's executive director says 40 million Americans do not identify with any religion, but they have limited political influence because they have not been organized. Meanwhile,